at the same restaurant. Dakota Joy, in line for two.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bulleen ball.
Thank you.
22, Tim Potter. That's a four personal. Coming to the lane, we've got an opportunity to get a McIntyre. Running in, with a 50. Running up on that ring. There's a hands and guard for life. Oh.
I
points in number 1-4.
Thank you. Hey Andrew, do we also stream the presentation? So we keep going. Okay, so far.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Victoria Junior Basketball League and Basketball Victoria, I'd like to welcome you all to the 2019 National Junior Basketball Finals on the U12 Girls Presentation Ceremony. My name is Tom Webster, with me I have David Skelton from the Basketball Victoria Board, who will be assisting with the presentation this morning. Today's grand final will catch up a lot of hard work when you get the basketball. So today's grand finalists should all be congratulated for making it this far and such a tough one to follow. Before getting underway with the presentations, however, I'd first like to thank our classic sponsors, Basketball Victoria, Spalding, and Sports and Focus for their support over the tournament. I'd also like to acknowledge the efforts of certain volunteers, namely coaches, team managers, club administrators, and last but certainly not least, all the mums and dads who grab a whole weekend and you've got the girls every single game. Without you, nothing's happened, so please give yourselves a clap, all right. Okay, our first presentation is to our two referees. First we have James Kyriakopoulos. And Zach Marshman. In the Bronzeville game, we had Melbourne defeat Hillside, so we please have the Melbourne coach come up to call your girls out for the team members. Okay, I'd like to call upon the coach of the silver medal in Tank Frankston to come and say a few words and enter the jury.
Thank you.
Okay, last former, because you've got the winning team, Bulleen, you come and say your words and enjoy your belts. Okay, there's one more triple presentation. So firstly, the MVP of this morning's grand final. From Bulleen, goes number 30, Akoya Joy. And have you got a team captain? Yeah. We'll please have the team captain as well as the coach come up to accept the championship banner. Thank you very much.